Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to be talking about Kampala International University Teaching Hospital. I'm just going to have a glimpse of how it looks like, a little bit inside. Yes. So this, that was the major gate that you saw, and this is the major entrance. And that whole thing that you see, that whole stretch, was the university hospital. Yes, we have entered inside. Well, as I've been making my videos, I've realized that the icon for KIU is actually a giraffe. You know, it's the symbol. Yeah. So we enter and then we reach this point. This is a waiting point. Where people could actually wait from, charge. There is a second waiting point where I see those ladies. And we are moving on to the dentistry department. Where I came from? Yeah, that is the canteen. Yes, the teaching hospital is a busy one. There are very many students, everyone is working, there are very many patients. It is a busy job. These guys are doing such a great job, and the future is bright. Yeah, they are training doctors and all that. So right now we are up here, try to make a video from up here after working on their patients, after working on their work, after a long day. Students be going back to the hostels to relax, rest a little, to refresh. Lecturers be moving to mark. Those are lecturers, professors. Yes. KIU has international lecturers, guys. Yes, that is a beautiful thing. People get exposed to the people out there, you know. Yeah, so what we are seeing now is a quarantine area. And we are done. We've gone back out. Keep in tune for the part 2 of the video. Bye.